You know, one of the things that that Monster brings is the experience. You know, he's played a lot of football. He's been in some big games. He knows what it takes to win. He knows what to put in, the work that needs to be done in the preseason, also during the season. And just having his leadership and his experience back there is huge. It's huge for our defense. You know, he's one of those guys. Even when he was out, he stayed connected. He was in every meeting. He was still watching film on his own. And so when he when they cleared him to come back, you know, he besides just being on the field and physically getting reps, mentally he knows everything that we're doing. So it's been really good. I'm proud of him. So I'm glad to have him back. Well, you know, one of the things with Bryant, with Fitz, is that he's played a lot of positions for us. You know, he's one of those guys that because he's moved around within the defense, he understands what's going on. So when we looked at it in the spring, just trying to get the best guys on the field, and we knew that Noah Pierre, he had really taking a step, and we can get him on the field, and we want to find a way to get him on the field. And the best way to get the best guys on the field, we move Fitz back to free safety. And, you know, he's done a great job. You know, I think after 2 or 3 days of spring practice, you know, he's back there. He's making checks. He's communicating. And he's always done that. Even when he played Husky or our nickel position, he still communicated and he talked. So having two safeties back there that's going to talk to the corners and that's going to talk to the backers is huge, because now the more communication that we have, the less mistakes that we'll make, and so it's been a blessing for our defense. He's doing a good job at free. You know, it says a lot about him as a young man, and also it says a lot about what he thinks about this program. One of the conversations he had with me was the reason that he chose to come to Indiana was because he wanted to come here and do something different, right? He wanted to come here and do something different, and he said, "Coach, we didn't finish the right way. I want to come back, and we're going to finish this thing the right way." And it was him and some of the other leaders on the team, Jalen Williams and Fitz and Noah. Those guys were also saying the same thing, that, hey, we want to come back and finish this thing the right way. So, and when you have a leader like, you know, Munster, when he says that, then everybody else follows. But it says a lot about him, his character as a young man, and what he thinks about the program. You know, I tell you, Josh Anguinetti, he played a lot last year, and got injured, and Josh is a guy that, you know, first few days of fall camp, he's been doing well, and every day, I'm expecting him to get better and better, and just to continue to take steps, right, to raise his game to another level. Another guy that we're challenging is Jonathan Haynes. You know, Jonathan was playing for us, and then he also got injured. And so he's a guy that we're expecting to also line up at safety and to help out and, to provide that depth. That's our main focus, is to create depth. right? Because that's what got us last year. So our twos have to be have to know the defense, and they have to perform just as well as the starters, you know. And so he's a guy that we're expecting to stand up, take the next step at Husky. You know, Noah Pierre, he's earned that right. He's played every position that we've asked him to play, and so he's going to be on the field a lot. And between we got Lewis Moore was a transfer, so we got to get him out there, and then Jordan Greer. Between those two, to see who's going to take the next step to be the next Husky. So we got some guys in place, and as we continue to practice, we evaluate every day. We watch the film. The depth chart is constantly moving, so that guys can to create competition. But those are some of the guys that we're expecting to take that next step. Well, everybody's health-wise, everybody's good. Everybody's good, you know. We've had today was our first day in Shields. It was a physical day, and everybody made it out of practice, you know, healthy. And that's the main thing. We gotta practice, and we have to be practice physical, because that's the way we want to play. And but at the same time, you know, we try to take care of each other. But right now, everybody's healthy, and that's the number one goal, is to practice hard, but at the same time, get everybody to Saturday.